Well, I've just gone onto the Radio 1 website and I've just had a look where they put their track playlist, and they're the three words right there. Now, I think that is odd.